يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَأَطِيعُوا الرَّسُولَ وَأُولِي الْأَمْرِ مِنْكُمْ.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Sheikh Abdulrahman and I'm a student. My question is that what is the best way to accept that the Quran is to accept and love the Quran as the greatest miracle of Allah?
How old are you?
12.
Why do you have to think how old you are? You should know immediately. MashaAllah. You are 12 years old. But
I know, but I would like to confirm.
You like to confirm with yourself. That's good, MashaAllah. You can tell this is a child with wisdom and with wit. And inshallah, he'll go very far. Tell your parents to take good care of you. And tell your parents to, inshallah ta'ala, educate you Islamically so that you can also one day be here and give da'wah to other people. You are blessed with a very intelligent and a thinking mind. Alhamdulillah. The question is, how can we increase the love of the Quran? You can increase the love of the Quran by many, many ways. The most important is simply to recite this book, to recite it. And this is something that we overlook. My advice to myself and to all of you, make the recitation of the Quran a part of your daily schedule. Just like you do not leave work until you have breakfast, well, your soul also needs breakfast. Your body is the breakfast you eat. Your soul also needs breakfast. And my advice to myself and to all of you, the first thing that you should do, give your soul the food that it needs. Nourish your soul. And you nourish it by reciting the Quran. Even if it's for 5-10 minutes every day. Before you go to work, wake up 5-10 minutes early. Open up the book of Allah and begin to recite it. Develop a habit with the Quran. Number two, learn how to recite the Quran properly. This is called the science of tajweed. And the science of tajweed is the easiest science of all the sciences of Islam. You can go to any sheikh, any imam, any madrasa school, your local imam, and speak to the masjid. They will have a tahfil, they will have a tajweed circle. Learn how to recite the Quran properly. When you learn how to recite it properly, this gives you a sense of connection, a sense of joy. And this is called the science of tajweed. Number three, learn the meanings of the Quran. What does the Quran say? So when you read the Quran, also spend a minute or two to read the translation of the Quran. And there are many, many translations out there. The one that I recommend is a one called Sahih International. S-A-H-E-E-H, Sahih International. This is a translation by a committee of people, simple English, easy English, and it is very lucid, very easy to read. So these are the three points that I advise you, and there is more to follow after this. Number one, read the Quran regularly. Number two, learn how to recite it properly. And number three, read it with meaning. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make me and you and all of us amongst those who love and cherish this precious book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Jazakallahu khair.
وإياك.